Don't treat your body like a trash bin. Hello, you all. I'm Diana Brienne. And I got to thinking today about how people treat their bodies. You know, I believe in taking great care of my body. I also believe in taking care of my mind, my soul, my relationships, my finances, my job, every area of my life. But often people treat their lives like a trash bin. They treat their relationships like a trash bin. They just dump anything into their relationships. They treat their mind and their soul like a trash bin, with the stuff that they watch, the stuff that they read, the stuff that they associate with, the stuff that they put into their soul and their mind. But often also they treat their body like a trash bin. Some of them have very bad habits that are not good for the body. Some just put any old kind of food, garbage food, into their bodies, and over time that may very well be not good for their bodies. They're treating their body like a trash bin. They're not getting enough rest. They're not taking time out for their bodies. They're not getting enough exercise, and they're doing things that are contrary to good health. I believe it's up to us to take care of every area of our lives so it doesn't fall apart, or as I like to say, so the wheels don't fall off the car. You know, it's like a car. If we just take that car and we don't change the oil, we don't do upkeep, we don't put new tires on it when needed, we don't take care of the brakes or any other aspect of it, it's going to eventually break, fall apart, and it won't run anymore. And so it's the same with our bodies, our minds, our souls. Some people just have treated every area of their life like a trash bin. I believe in identifying every important area of our lives and taking care of those areas and being mindful of what we're putting into those areas. And if we have trash in there, clean it up and throw it out and put something good and new in there. The kind of foods that we eat should be healthy, and they should be nutritious, and they should be good for the body. The kind of habits that we have should be good, not just for the body, but also for the mind and the soul. And I believe that our relationships and our jobs, what kind of energy and time and enthusiasm we are giving to those, can make all the difference. So in other words, if you're trashing up your life, don't expect your life to flourish. Take wonderful care of your life, every aspect of your life, if you want your life to flourish. Do not treat your life like a trash bin. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.